very good morning, all of you. Myself is Jasmine Akhtar, and I am the student of 9th class in Government Girls Senior Secondary School, Panchrain Kalam. I would like to speak about the most special person in my life, my mother. This is the picture of my mother. My mother is a very special woman. She is the most precious and caring person in my life. She helps me with my homework. She never scolds me on my mistakes, but she also explains me with love. She is tall. My mother is very beautiful. Her color is fair and her hair is long. She is about to 35. She is in good health. She gets up early in the morning. She runs our family well. She prepares breakfast for us. She cooks food and washes our clothes. At noon, she takes rest. See again, busy in the evening. She is hardworking. She helps the poor. She worships God. She reads newspapers and storybooks. My mother is very kind and loving. I love my mother very much. Perhaps she is the best mother in the world. Thanks.